back on this side. That's just to make the bait streamline. Alright. Use this a bit later. Now what I'm going to do is, from the top, I'm going to cut it through. Split him open. Put my dangle through. That's just the base. Now, I'm not too worried about the foam exposed because I'm still going to put cutlets around it. I'm using the Kingfisher thick cotton. I find it works better when you're building bigger baits. So that's the cotton that I'll be using. Despite the wind, it's extremely windy at the moment. Okay guys, this is my base. Be careful about mackerel if you want. I'm missing up the coming Bonito now. So then what I do with my Bonito, first measure how much. Now I'm just going to start shaping. Use my hand just to shape the bait a bit. Couple half inches. And that's my bait. It's not the prettiest of baits, but it's the smell that I want. Streamlined, you can throw the spar. Let's get ourselves a diamond.